An AMI digital exclusive.
Fashion discussion. Good intentions. Ardra and the Fashion Dis team discuss the problems surrounding people's good intentions.
So I have multiple sclerosis, which I've had for 20 years. When my disability started to become visible, it's progressive illness. So when I started to need a cane and then a rollator, sometimes a wheelchair, it was hard enough dealing with the fact that I was losing function. I was also feeling othered. The number of times strangers ask me, what's wrong with you or what happened to you, is ridiculous.
I have a special needs son and people always tell me I couldn't do that.
Yep.
And it's like, thanks.
People say that to my
husband. What would you do with your child?
Right. Yeah.
Tell me what you would do with your child.
Yeah,
exactly.
Like, yeah.
I hear you and I see it, but I'm just thinking, like, I think that people's intentions are good.
Totally.
And they're just ignorant in an innocent way.
And I totally get that, Izzy.
Yeah.
And I feel like everyone in a marginalized whatever has always had to say, like, yes, good intentions, but it's like prioritizing the feelings of the person who has said the offensive thing over the person who has been offended. And I do get it. Like, I don't want to be angry and pissed all the time.
Yeah, yeah. And
I'll do that for the both of us if you want.
No, yeah.
And I actually think that a show like this is the way we call in instead of calling out.
You know? And I'm not defending in any way. Like, it's obvious that, like, they've not really processed what they just said.
Strangers have asked if they can pray for me, and you have to override that message to yourself of, like,
it's more
I'm
for
okay.
them
like,
than it is for you in the end.
Don't feel like, bad for me, I'm
don't
fine.
Like, my life's pretty good. You know?
And it's like, if it's gonna make you feel better, then go ahead, do what you want.
Yeah.
But I'm just gonna be over here being awesome.
Fashion Dis. Stream more AMI original content at AMI.ca.